Well, I know last night we were all wrecking the glory of God, right? Come on. Yeah. But tonight, it might be the final night of our gathering here under the tent, but it's not the final night of awakening. And so we're just believing God that some things are going to come back to life in each and every one of us. You know, as we go through the motions of just discipleship and serving Jesus, some things on the road happen to us, right? We're on this journey, right? And in this journey, we go through losses, we go through heartbreaks, we go through betrayal and traumatizing situations. And so God, oftentimes what he'll do is he'll divinely orchestrate things and events of this nature to awaken his people, to revive his people, to lead us into a reformation, right? Amen. And so that's what we need right now, not just in America, but around the world. Amen. And so we just want to pray that our hearts would be open, that souls would be saved tonight. We want to pray that lives will be set free, and even you as a believer, as a Christian, as a follower of Jesus, who've been under bondage for years, that you would be set free, that you would really taste freedom, that you would really know that whom the Son sets free is free indeed. So Lord, we just thank you for what you've done. Yeah, we thank you for what you're going to do here tonight. You are Father God. It's the Spirit from within that cries, Abba. We thank you, Lord, for sonship that's being raised in this place. We thank you for identity that's being raised, Lord, from this tent. We thank you, Lord, because the glory is in this place. We carry the glory, Lord, the Shekinah glory. But there's something about just separating a place, a tent for you, Lord, where you would come and make this your dwelling place, Lord. For you said, Lord, that the birds of the air have nests, Lord, and the foxes have holes, but the Son of Man has nowhere to rest his head. We say here tonight, Jesus, Yeshua, you can rest here. This, make this your resting place. Make us your favorite dwelling. And so we thank you, Lord, for even our neighbors who may have their windows down, Lord, that may be passing through their cars. We thank you for those who are riding bicycles, jogging, walking, Lord, that they may hear the word that is spoken, that's going to be shared here tonight, that lives will not just be impacted, that we will not just say, man, that was an amazing service, I was slain in the glory. No, that we would be changed, Lord, that there would be repentance, Lord, that if we got to get right with you, Jesus, that we would get right tonight, that we would take an opportunity in a moment, Lord. I so believe, Father, that this is such a Kairos moment, Lord. There is an opportune time for repentance. There is an opportune time for restoration. There's an opportune time, Lord, for those who have been in slumber to be awoken tonight. So we just praise you, Lord. We thank you, Lord, for the speaker tonight. Thank you, Lord, for the prophetess who's in this house, who's in this tent, Lord, that's going to share the word, that our hearts, Lord, would say yes. That we would surrender, and that we would not just have church, but after tonight, we would be the church. That's what we want, Lord. Let there be fruit. Let there be a fruit, Lord, that would come forth out of this place. Let there be a resounding voice that would come forth from this tent, Lord. Make us here in Bridgeton, Lord, the epicenter of revival, Lord. As we, Lord, believe you, Lord, for the redigging of even ancient wells here in this city, Lord. As you stepped in, as you visited this city once, Lord, we say, do it again, Holy Spirit. In Jesus' name, thank you, Lord. Hey, won't you high five somebody and tell them, I am so happy you're here. Come on.
You are the great I am, the great. just begin to talk to him. Oh, Father, we thank you, Jesus. So worthy, Jesus, so worthy, Abba. I want to be close, close to your side. Heaven is real, and death is a lie. I want to hear voices of angels above, singing
power in hell, or any who can.
me at the mention of your name, King of Majesty. There ain't no power in hell or any who can stand in the presence of the great I am. The mountains shake before you, the demons run and flee at the mention of the name, King of Majesty. There ain't no power in hell or
Beauty.
glory, glory, glorious. the mention of your name. Yeshua. Yeshua. Oh, Yeshua. Yeshua.
About the name of Jesus. There's something within the name. Oh, we adore you.
Hallelujah.
We adore you.
Te adoramos.
You're the only one we bow to.
Eres el único en quien nos humillamos delante.
No one else.
Nadie más.
Nothing else.
Nada más.
You, Jesus.
Tú, Jesús.
You, Jesus.
Tú, Jesús.
You are.
Tú eres.
The one that our soul desires.
El que nuestra alma desea.
My mind, my will, my emotions.
Mi mente, mi voluntad, mi deseo.
It becomes subject to you.
Se sujete a ti.
I give it up.
Lo rindo a ti.
And so tonight, church.
Esta noche, iglesia.
There is a call to a deeper surrender to the person of Jesus.
Hay un llamado para rendirnos a Jesús.
That he would not just be Savior, but he would be Lord.
Que no solamente sea Salvador, pero Señor.
That there would be a fruit.
Que puede haber un fruto.
Of his lordship.
De su señoría.
You are Lord.
Tú eres Señor.
You are King.
Tú eres Rey.
We exalt you.
Te exaltamos.
You are the exalted one.
Tú eres el exaltado.
You are the desired one of the nations.
El deseado de las naciones.
They don't know it yet, but you are the desired ones.
Ellos no lo saben todavía, pero tú eres el deseado.
You've wired us, Lord, to desire you.
Nos has diseñado a nosotros para desearte a ti.
That void.
Ese vacío.
If anyone hearing the sound of my voice,
aquellos que están escuchando mi voz,
that void,
ese vacío,
that you have,
que tienes,
was meant for Jesus,
fue diseñado para Jesús.
For the Bible shall say,
la Biblia dice,
that he,
que él,
who fills all in all,
llena todo en todo.
That's him, church, it's Jesus.
Ese es él, es Jesús.
It's not some religion.
No es una religión.
It's not some man.
No es un hombre.
It's not some system.
No es un sistema.
It's not a rule book, right?
No hay un libro de reglas.
It's Jesus.
Es Jesús.
It's always been Jesus.
Siempre ha sido Jesús.
It'll always be Jesus.
Siempre será Jesús.
That's why we yell, Yeshua.
Por eso gritamos,
Yeshua.
Yeshua.
Yeshua. Yeshua. The victorious one.
El victorioso.
The victorious one.
El victorioso.
The mountains shake before him.
Dice que las montañas tiemblan delante de él.
Demons, they run and flee.
Los demonios huyen.
At the mention of his name.
Al mencionar su nombre.
He says, King of Majesty.
Rey de majestad.
Oh my Lord, King of Majesty.
Rey de majestad.
Everything shall bow.
Todo se postrará.
Every knee shall bow.
Toda rodilla doblará.
Whether you do it now,
aunque lo hagas ahora,
or you do it on judgment day,
o lo hagas el día de los juicios,
every knee is going to bow.
Cada rodilla doblará.
Every tongue is going to confess.
Toda lengua confesará.
That he truly is Lord.
Que él es Señor.
So we worship you.
Te adoramos.
We kiss your feet.
Besamos tus pies.
We stand in awe of your presence.
Nos quedamos asombrados en tu presencia.
We stand in awe of your goodness. And so I said this the first night, I'm going to say it again.
Y lo dije la primera noche y lo voy a decir otra vez.
If there's ever a time to get right with Jesus, is now.
Si hay un tiempo para estar bien con Jesús, el tiempo es ahora.
Now this ain't popular.
Y esto no es popular.
And that's okay.
Y está bien.
Because I am going to be unapologetic with the unpopular.
Porque no voy a pedir perdón con aquello que no es popular.
You know, I remember when I first started preaching, I would say, I'm sorry that I'm going to say this.
Yo me recuerdo la primera vez cuando prediqué, yo dije, perdóname porque voy a decir esto.
Those words are no longer my vocabulary.
Esas palabras yo no las menciono.
Like if there's ever a time to stop playing church, is now, Satan.
Si hay un tiempo de parar de jugar la iglesia, es ahora.
I mean, if there's ever a time to stop mixing the holy with the profane, it's now.
Si hay un tiempo para parar de mezclar lo santo con no santo, es ahora.
It's not, well, let's wait for 2021.
No, vamos a esperar al 2021.
Because we're going to debunk the theory that 2020 was, hey, it's my year.
Porque vamos a parar lo que decimos que el 2020 fue mi año.
But 2020 was everyone's year shut in their house.
El 2020 fue el año donde todos estábamos encerrados en casa.
So we've been, all I've been hearing, and all we've been hearing from God is He's really, and even Pastor Walter said last, He's separating the men from the boys.
Y como Dios dijo anoche, Él está separando los niños de los hombres.
So there is a call,
y hay un llamado,
for the genuine, authentic church to arise.
Para la iglesia auténtica que se levante.
Yeah. And so we're not playing games here tonight.
No estamos jugando juegos aquí hoy.
This hokey pokey Christianity, put your left foot in, take your right foot out, it's over.
Este cristianismo de poner un pie adentro y sacarlo otra vez, se acabó.
I mean, it's not going to work.
No va a funcionar.
We're not going to sing worship songs around the fire and say, well, that's all I want.
No vamos a cantar canciones de adoración en un fuego y decir, esto es lo único que yo quiero.
I'm telling you, God is raising up a holy church.
Estoy diciendo que Dios está levantando una iglesia santa.
It's going to burn for Him.
Que va a quemar por Él, arder por Él.
We're going to burn for souls again.
Vamos a arder por las almas otra vez.
We're going to burn for the lost again.
Vamos a quemar para aquellos que están perdidos otra vez.
Let our hearts be broken.
Que nuestros corazones sean
for what breaks the heart of Abba.
Para lo que rompe o quebranta el corazón del Abba.
I want to love what He loves and I want to hate what He hates.
Yo quiero amar lo que Él ama y odiar lo que Él odia.
It's the hour, it's the time.
Es la hora y el tiempo.
So I love at this place, as we get ready to receive the word.
Ahí donde estás, mientras nos preparamos para la palabra.
Can we lift our hands?
Vamos a levantar nuestras manos.
Lift your hands. Lift your hands.
Vamos a levantar nuestras manos.
Lift your hands.
Levanta las manos.
Hallelujah. Don't be concerned with who's next to you. Don't be concerned about what's around you. God's brought you here to encounter Him, because one encounter can change your life forever, church. Un encuentro puede cambiar tu vida para siempre. One encounter can change your life forever, church. Whether you're 12 years old or 70 years old. Yeah. And so I just want you to lift your voice one last time as we get ready for the word. Come on.
The the mention of the name King of Majesty. There ain't no power in hell or any who can stand before the power and the presence of the great I Am. The mountains shake before you, the demons run and flee at the mention of your name.
Come on, sing out like you believe it.
At the mention of your name, King of Majesty, there ain't no power in hell or any who can stand before the power and the presence of the great I Am. The great
victors. Come on. Aquí no hay víctima, solamente victorioso. Come on. Come on. Come on and release a shout. Come on, release a shout. Release a shout. Release a shout. I Am. That's who he is, church.
Él es el gran yo soy.
That's who he is.
Ese es él.
Yeah. You know, whether you're faithful or unfaithful, he doesn't change.
Aunque eres fiel o no, él nunca cambia.
And so this is not based on works.
Esto no es basado en obra.
There is such a grace under this tent.
Hay un sonido en esta carpa. Una gracia en esta carpa.
There's a grace under this tent.
Hay una gracia en esta carpa.
Come on. Come on. And in the presence of the eternal one.
Y la presencia del eterno.
Past, present, does not happen. It has no effect on you, on him.
Pasado y presente no tiene efecto en él.
So we just love you, Lord.
Te amamos, Señor.
You're so good.
Porque eres tan bueno.
And so before we give this part in,
y antes que entregamos esta parte,
we just want you to inhale and exhale really quick. Come on. Yeah, come on. Inhale and exhale just right there where you're at.
Inhale y exhale, ahí donde estás.
Because I feel like we're privileged to be here right now.
Porque siento que es un privilegio estar aquí ahora mismo.
And you're so good, Daddy. You're so good, Papa.
Y eres tan bueno, Papá.
We are privileged to be here, Lord.
Es un privilegio estar aquí.
Thank you for the ruach, for the breath.
Gracias por el suspiro.
Thank you, Lord. Yeah. Yeah, thank you, Lord. Come on, just speak in the spirit, pray in the spirit. Saturo no kutalai, la bamba bashete la basi. Come on. I don't know where you think we came, but we came to a Pentecostal church. Come on. Shatere kia dedia da 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 basi. Lord, we will not leave in bondage. No more depressed Christians. No more anxious Christians. That's not in my book. Yeah. Afraid. There's no fear here. I thank you, Holy Spirit, for you've saturated this place here. In Jesus' name. Well, it is with great pleasure, great honor that for the first time, and I believe not for the last time, right? We're gonna receive the word from Marsha Mansour. And when we give her, come on. And a great TC welcome. Come on, tonight. And I really hope that I said her name right, in Jesus' name.
Hallelujah. 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 Let me open in prayer.
Déjame abrir en
oración. Hallelujah. Lord Jesus, we come to you. Lord Jesus, we come to you tonight. And we're so grateful, God, that you are in our midst, Lord God. Lord, we're so grateful that you have chosen to be in the midst of your people tonight, Lord God. And Father, we thank you, Lord God, that you never show up just to make us feel good, Lord God. You show up to change us, God. You show up to move us from glory to glory, Lord God. And so tonight, Lord God, as we open this service, Lord God, we say to you, we are a candidate for change tonight. We today lift our hands in agreement and surrender with your word that says, do whatever you want. Take whatever you want, God. We refuse to leave the same. We refuse to leave the same, God. We refuse it tonight, Lord God. We will be your people. We will be made in the image of Jesus. Have your way tonight. Speak to us through your word. Lord, hide me behind your cross today, God. I don't want to be seen, Lord God. I want Jesus to be seen. Holy Spirit, you are welcome. You haven't come to our house. We've come to yours. Holy Spirit, come have your way. We will make room for you. We will give you space. Holy Spirit, come in this place, Holy Spirit. Come in this place, Holy Spirit. Where are people that are desperate for you tonight, God? Holy Spirit, come. Come and do what you do best. Come and change lives tonight. Come and transform. Come and set free. Come and deliver, Lord God. Come and move. move in this place, in this house. We are the guests to your service. Come have your way. We give you this time, Holy Spirit. And I just sense the Lord saying that there's some of you in this room tonight, you've been struggling with issues,
hasta batallando con problemas,
fear,
con temor,
anxiety,
ansiedad,
depression,
depresión,
and you don't recognize
y tú no reconoces
that it's a spiritual attack.
Que es un ataque espiritual.
You think it's something you have to manage.
Tú piensas que es algo que tienes que manejar.
It's something you have to destroy.
Es algo que tú tienes que destruir. Come on, that's good.
And the Lord is saying tonight,
y el Señor está diciendo esta noche,
that his spirit is here,
que su espíritu está aquí,
to destroy that yoke the enemy's put on
para destruir
you.
Ese yugo que el Señor, que el enemigo está poniendo.
And if you'll lift your hands in faith
y
tonight,
si tú levantas tu mano en fe esta noche,
and say you are not welcome anymore,
y tú decir tú no estás aquí más nada,
you cannot have any place in me,
tú no puedes tomar lugar en mí,
I see you Satan,
yo te veo Satanás,
and you have no place,
y tú no tienes lugar,
and you take authority,
y tú toma autoridad,
it'll be destroyed tonight,
va a ser destruido esta noche.
And so Father, we pray for those tonight,
Padre, oramos por ellos esta noche,
that have a yoke on their neck,
que tienen un yugo sobre su cuello,
of anxiety,
de ansiedad,
and fear,
y temor,
and depression,
y depresión,
and we speak to that yoke right
y hablamos
now,
a ese yugo ahora mismo,
as the children of God,
como los hijos de Dios,
and we take authority tonight,
y tomamos autoridad esta
and
noche,
we command that yoke,
y mandamos que ese yugo,
to shatter right
que
now,
se rompa
in the
ahora
Jesus.
Mismo en pedazos,
we command it to shatter.
Mandamos que se rompa en pedazos en el nombre de Jesús.
It must shatter.
Tiene que destruirse.
It has no choice.
No puede escoger.
We take the authority.
Tomamos la autoridad.
That you've given us.
Que tú nos has dado.
As your children.
Como tus hijos.
And say you must go.
Y decimos te tienes que ir.
In the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
We speak freedom.
Hablamos libertad.
We speak freedom.
Declaramos libertad.
We speak freedom.
Declaramos libertad.
Lift your hands in your freedom.
Levanta tu mano en libertad.
Lift your hands in your freedom.
Levanta tu mano en libertad.
Declare your freedom.
Declara tu libertad.
Hallelujah. Say, I will be afraid no more.
Dice, tú no vas a tener más temor.
I'll be discouraged no more.
No voy a estar desanimado más nada.
I will be depressed no more.
Yo no voy a tener depresión más nada.
I'll be suicidal no more.
Yo no voy a tener pensamiento suicidio más nada.
I recognize the enemy.
Yo reconozco al enemigo.
And I destroy it in the name of Jesus.
Y lo destruyo en el nombre de Jesús.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Yes, Jesus.
Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Father, continue to move over
Padre,
us.
Sigue moviéndote sobre nosotros.
As we sit under your word tonight.
Mientras nos sentamos en tu palabra ahora.
May your word deliver and set free.
Que tu palabra liberte y haga libre.
We give you this time now.
Te damos este tiempo ahora.
In Jesus' name.
En el nombre de Jesús.
Amen.
Amén.
Hallelujah. Thank you, God. You may be seated.
Se pueden sentar.
Hallelujah. Pastor, I want to tell you something.
Pastor, te quiero decir algo.
That as you were praying for your church,
que mientras estabas orando por tu iglesia,
the very words that were coming out of your mouth,
las palabras que estaban saliendo de tu boca,
the Lord was speaking to me.
El Señor me estaba hablando.
That this church,
que esta iglesia,
there's a special anointing on this
hay
house.
Hay una unción especial sobre esta casa.
It's a special anointing for revival.
Hay una unción especial de avivamiento.
But it's going to come at a cost.
Pero va a venir con un costo.
And everyone's going to have to pay the cost.
Y todo el mundo tiene que pagar ese costo.
And the cost
y el costo
is a complete abandonment to the things of God.
Es abandonar la cosa
it is
para
a step higher.
Es más allá.
It is a step of holiness that is much higher.
Es un escalón más allá.
You're pursuing it.
Tú lo estás buscando.
The house is pursuing it.
El pueblo lo está buscando.
But it's no more a jog.
Pero ya no es simplemente joguear.
It's a run.
Tienes que correr.
But there is an anointing over this house.
Hay una unción sobre esta casa.
You guys are pursuers of fire.
Ustedes están buscando el fuego.
And the Lord said, I'm going to do it.
Y el Señor dice, yo lo voy
a
hacer.
I will send you fire.
Yo te voy a mandar fuego.
But you must pursue my holiness.
Pero tienes que buscar mi santidad.
With everything in.
Con todo.
Complete sold out.
Completo, completo, completo.
And the house will go together.
Y la casa va a estar junto.
It won't be one or two.
No va a ser uno o dos.
It will spread like wildfire.
Va a llegar como
over this house.
Un fuego.
And I see the Lord saying to you guys personally.
Y el Señor, que el Señor le está hablando personalmente a ustedes.
That there has been great personal cost.
Que hay este costo personal grande.
To follow the will of God.
Para seguir la voluntad de Dios.
Things people nobody knows about.
La cosa que nadie sabe.
But the Lord has seen it.
Pero el Señor lo ha visto.
And he's marked it.
Y él lo ha marcado.
And it's held to you.
Y lo ha aguantado.
There's been a great breaking.
Hay un rompimiento grande.
And much hurt.
Y mucho dolor.
That nobody's seen.
Que nadie ha visto.
But the Lord saw it.
Pero el Señor lo vio.
And because you acted righteously.
Y porque lo hiciste justamente.
And you chose to honor him.
Y escogiste honrarlo a él.
Even when it cost you.
Hasta cuando te costó.
The Lord said, I will bless you.
El Señor dice, te voy a bendecir.
My son and daughter, I
mi
will bless
hijo y
you.
Mi hija los voy a bendecir.
And I will extend my hand over you.
Y voy a extender mi mano sobre ustedes.
And doors will open.
Y las puertas se abrirán.
That no man opened.
Que nadie, ningún hombre abierto.
Because you chose.
Porque escogiste.
My way.
Mi camino.
Hallelujah.
Yes, Jesus.
Hallelujah. 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 Bless God.
Hallelujah.
Amen. You down here in South Jersey know what you're doing around here.
Acá abajo en el Jersey, el sur del Jersey, sabemos lo que estamos haciendo.
I know you look at me.
Yo sé que me miran.
And wonder why I need a translator.
Y se pregunta por qué necesito alguien que me traduzca.
Because I look like a Puerto Rican from Brooklyn, right?
Porque me veo como un puertorriqueño de Brooklyn y sueno como una.
But I am zero Latino.
Pero yo no tengo nada de latina.
I'm Egyptian.
Yo, wow, I didn't mean.
I should have told the translator first, right? I'm Egyptian.
Oh, man. Ella es del Egipto.
I'm Egyptian. I did grow up in Brooklyn.
Ella se crió en Brooklyn.
But I was born in Egypt.
Pero nací en Egipto.
And I'm 100% Egyptian.
Y soy 100% del Egipto, egipcia.
But looking Spanish has helped me a great deal growing
Pero
up in New York.
Mirándome como si fuera hispana me ha ayudado mucho en Nueva York.
Amen. And so I just want to give you a little bit about me so you know who I am.
Le quiero dar un poco de quién yo soy.
I came to this country when I was 3.
Llegué aquí cuando tenía 3 años.
We came to this country because we were persecuted for the cause of Christ in Egypt.
Llegamos aquí porque nos estaban persiguiendo por la causa de Cristo en el Egipto.
So my parents, my grandparents, all of them are believers.
So mi padre, mis abuelos son creyentes.
Which is very rare in the Middle East.
Que es bien raro allá.
But there are 10 million Christians in Egypt.
Pero hay 10,000 cristianos en el Egipto.
But there are 80 million people.
Pero hay 80,000 personas.
So. But we came here
Pero llegamos aquí
because they had a child
porque tuvieron un niño, una
that
niña
was very outgoing.
que outgoing. Hablaba mucho, right? Amistosa.
She talked to everybody
hablaba con todos
and invited everybody to church
invitaba a todo mundo a la iglesia
in a Muslim country.
En un sitio musulmán.
So they said, if we want her to live,
so dijeron que si queremos que ella viva,
we got to get her out of here.
Tenemos que salirnos de aquí.
So they brought me here.
So me trajeron aquí.
And I had my first powerful experience with the Lord when I was 4.
Y tuve mi primera experiencia con el Señor poderosa cuando tenía 4 años.
The way I say it,
de la manera que lo digo,
is that I fell in love with Jesus at 4.
Es que me enamoré con Jesús a los 4 años.
Not with church.
No con la iglesia.
Not with a person.
No con una persona.
Or a leader.
Ni un líder.
I fell in love with Jesus.
Me enamoré de Cristo.
And I'm still in love with Jesus.
Y todavía estoy enamorada de Cristo.
That has never changed.
Eso no ha cambiado.
It has never moved.
No se ha movido.
I've served him all the days of my life.
Lo ha servido todos los días de mi vida.
And I want to tell you, when you fall in love with Jesus,
y te quiero decir, cuando te enamoras de Jesús,
it doesn't matter what happens in church.
No importa qué sucede en la iglesia.
You know, there's so many times I meet people who are disgruntled with church.
Yo he encontrado mucha gente que están desanimado con la iglesia.
They're mad at this pastor.
Están enojado con este pastor.
And this program.
Y este programa.
And they can't go to church because of this.
Y no pueden ir a la iglesia por esto.
So I always ask them.
So yo les pregunto.
But when did you fall in love with Jesus?
Pero ¿cuándo te enamoraste de Jesús?
Because I have seen bad church my whole life.
Porque yo he visto la iglesia mala toda mi vida.
I grew up in church.
Yo me crié en la iglesia.
It's full of sinners. Hello.
Está lleno de gente pecaminosa.
So I've seen bad church.
So yo he visto la iglesia mala.
But it never took me away from Jesus.
Pero nunca me sacó de Jesús.
Right?
That's good.
So when I'm in love with Jesus, it doesn't matter what everyone else is doing.
So cuando estoy enamorada de Jesús, no me importa qué está pasando con la otra gente, lo estoy mirando a él.
So I gave my life to him and I walked with him my whole teen life.
So le di mi vida a Cristo y caminé con él todo mi día.
I got baptized in the Holy Spirit at 9.
A los 9 años fui bautizada con el Espíritu Santo.
I started working in the ministry around 11.
Empecé a trabajar en el ministerio a los 11.
I started pastoring at 17.
Empecé a pastorear a los 17.
I pastored for about 28, 29 years. For about 28, 29 years. Many different churches.
Muchas iglesias.
Many different positions.
Muchas diferentes posiciones.
The last church I was in.
La última iglesia en la cual yo estuve.
Was a church in Scotch Plains.
Era en Scotch Plains.
I was there for 15 years.
Estaba ahí por 15 años.
And I ran the children's ministry.
Y corrí el ministerio de los niños.
The youth.
De los jóvenes.
The young adults.
De los jóvenes adultos.
The women.
De las mujeres.
Just about everything but the men's ministry.
Simplemente cada ministerio menos de los hombres.
Right. And I was there for 15 years.
Estuve ahí por 15 años.
Big church.
Una iglesia grande.
And I was very happy being a pastor.
Estaba bien siendo una pastora.
Almost.
Casi.
There was always in me.
Siempre estaba dentro de mí.
This holy discontent.
Un descontento santo.
Thank you. This holy discontent.
Un descontento santo.
I would go into church.
Llegaba a la iglesia.
And look at the Bible.
Miraba la Biblia.
And wonder where the disconnect was.
Y yo empecé a buscar el desconecto.
There was something in me.
Había algo dentro de mí.
That was very dissatisfied.
Que no estaba satisfecho.
See, I was born in fire.
Yo nací en fuego.
I lived in fire.
Viví en fuego.
I saw my first miracle when I was 9.
Vi el primer milagro a los 9 años.
It wrecked my life.
Me rompió la vida.
Because I wanted to see a miracle every day.
Porque yo quería ver un milagro todos los días.
So I didn't understand.
So yo no entendí.
And so God began to speak to me.
Y el Señor empezó a hablarme.
About revival.
De avivamiento.
He asked me to write a book.
Me dijo que escribiera un libro.
Which was really funny because I don't like to read.
Que es bien cómico porque no me gusta leer.
I was like, Lord, you're talking to somebody else.
Señor, tú le estás hablando a otra persona.
You know, in Bible school.
En la escuela bíblica.
When we used to have to read assignments.
Cuando teníamos que leer las asignaciones.
You have to give in a card.
Tiene que darle una tarjeta.
That says, I before the Lord Jesus Christ.
Que dice, yo delante del Señor Jesucristo.
Have read chapters 1 through 20.
He leído el capítulo 1 al 20.
I used to write.
Yo escribía.
I before the Lord Jesus Christ.
Yo delante del Señor Jesucristo.
Have skimmed chapters 1 through 20.
He buscado del capítulo 1 al 20.
I got some brothers and sisters in here who are with me. It wasn't my deal.
No era mí, no era para mí.
But the Lord said, write.
Pero el Señor me dijo, escribe.
And I said, okay.
Y dije, pues está bien.
He said, I have a message. You have
él dijo,
a message.
Él dijo, tienes un mensaje.
So I need you to write.
So quiero que lo escriba.
God had a publisher.
El Señor me dio un publicista, publicador.
Call the church.
Llamar la iglesia.
Led by the Holy Spirit.
Guiado por el Espíritu Santo.
He said the Lord spoke to me that there's a pastor there that wrote a book.
Y dijo el Señor me habló que hay un pastor ahí que escribió un libro.
I need to publish her book.
Necesito publicar su libro.
He made it very easy.
Lo hizo bien fácil.
So I wrote one book.
So escribí un libro.
It hit number one on Amazon in a month.
Era número uno en Amazon.
I cracked up.
Yo me reí.
I thought it was a joke.
Yo pensé que era un chiste.
But God did it.
Pero el Señor lo hizo.
I wrote a second book.
Escribí el otro
God
libro.
Blessed it.
El Señor lo bendijo.
I wrote a devotional.
Escribí una devoción.
It exploded.
Se explotó.
And I started cracking up.
Y empecé a reírme.
Because only God.
Porque solo Dios.
Can take an immigrant girl.
Puede llamar a tomar una muchacha inmigrante.
Who hates to read.
Que odia leer.
And make her an author.
Y hacerla un autor.
It's only to His glory.
Es solamente para su gloria.
But it came from this place.
Pero vino de este lugar.
Of not seeing the church be the church.
De no ver la iglesia ser la iglesia.
And so I began to speak into it.
So empecé a hablarle.
But it wasn't enough.
Pero no era suficiente.
And so God asked me a question.
So el Señor me hizo una pregunta.
He said, "Will you?"
Me dijo, "Vas."
Give up everything that's comfortable.
Puedes dejar todo lo que es cómodo.
Will you give up your nice big church?
Puedes dejar la iglesia grande.
With your nice title.
Con tu título.
With your nice salary.
Con tu salario.
And everything that's there.
Y todo lo que hay ahí.
Just to preach my words and bring revival to my house.
Simplemente para predicar mi palabra y traer avivamiento a mi casa.
Will you step out on faith?
Vas a salir en fe.
my, walk away from all of that.
Salir de todo eso.
And just trust me.
Y simplemente confiar en mí.
How many know when God asks a question?
¿Cuántos saben que cuando el Señor hace una pregunta,
there's only one answer.
Solamente hay una respuesta.
I said, yes, God.
Y dije, sí, Señor.
So September I left my church.
So en septiembre dejé mi iglesia.
I walked away.
Me fui.
And I started then
y empecé ahí
to be a full-time revivalist.
A ser una avivadora completo, de tiempo
and my,
completo.
And my heart
y mi corazón
is to be an igniter to the church.
Es hacer, traer fuego a las iglesias.
To see the church
ver la iglesia
be what God has called it to be.
Ser lo que Dios lo ha llamado ser.
To live in revival and fire.
Para vivir en avivamiento y fuego.
To see God move in our midst.
Para ver que Dios se mueva en nuestro espacio.
So that's where I am right now.
Ahí estoy ahora.
And I come to you today with that testimony.
Y vine para aquí con ese testimonio.
And so if you want to know more about the ministry,
so si quieres saber más del ministerio,
you can go to MarshallManStore.com.
Puedes ir para MarshallManStore.com.
I brought the books with me today.
Traje
if you like to purchase them.
Traje los libros aquí para que aquel que quiera comprar uno.
If they run out,
si se gastan.
You can go right to the website as well.
Puedes ir para el website también.
You can watch sermons and listen to all kinds of things.
Puedes ver los sermones y cualquier otra cosa. Thank you.
You can also learn about being a partner with the ministry.
Yes.
And you can also learn about being a partner with the ministry.
Puedes aprender cómo ser partner con el ministerio.
And we join together and help the church.
Y podemos estar juntos ayudando a la iglesia.
Be the church.
Ser la iglesia.
Mi hashtag. Is make the name of Jesus famous.
Es hacer el nombre de Jesús famoso.
And that's my heart today.
Y ese es mi corazón hoy.
Is to see the name of Jesus.
Para ver el nombre de Jesús.
Be lifted so high.
Ser levantado
exalted so
en alto.
Exaltado if there was ever a time.
Si hay un tiempo.
Where the world has lost its mind.
Donde el pueblo o el mundo ha perdido su mente.
And the church needs to begin to lift up the name of Jesus.
Y la iglesia tiene que levantar el nombre de Jesús.
It's right now.
Es ahora.
It's right now.
Es ahora.
Hallelujah. I want you to open your Bibles tonight.
Yo quiero que abra su Biblia esta noche.
Or your phones.
O su teléfono.
Hallelujah. To Acts chapter 3.
Para Hechos capítulo 3.
And as you open up Acts chapter 3.
Y mientras abres para Hechos capítulo 3.
Just put your finger in it for a minute.
Simplemente pon tu dedo ahí.
You know, I've spent a lot of time.
Yo he tomado mucho tiempo.
As a revivalist.
Como una avivadora.
And even as a child of God,
hasta, y como hija de Dios,
studying the early church,
estudiando la iglesia primitiva,
and studying revival movements,
y escudriñando los movimientos de avivamiento,
because they all have a pattern.
Porque todito tienen un patrón.
The beauty about God,
la hermosura de Dios,
is most times,
es que muchas veces,
you can follow His steps.
Puedes seguir sus pasos.
He said, "I'm the same yesterday, today, and forever."
Él dice que yo soy el mismo hoy, mañana y para siempre.
So I can study the church.
So yo puedo escudriñar la iglesia
and begin to realize some things.
Y empezar a realizar unas cosas.
And so the title of this message
y el título de este mensaje
is the missing element.
Es el elemento perdido. Thank you.
The missing element.
El elemento perdido.
And the reason I can say that
y la razón que puedo decir eso
is we can look right at scripture and see
es porque podemos ver la escritura y verlo.
We can see that something is missing.
Podemos ver que algo está perdido.
And when I say the church
y cuando digo la iglesia
I'm not talking about you guys.
No estoy hablando de ustedes.
I'm talking about the church.
Estoy hablando de la iglesia.
Because we're one body.
Porque somos un cuerpo.
So if one part of the body is off
so si un parte del cuerpo está perdida
then the whole body's off.
Pues todo el cuerpo está perdido.
And so it's important
so es importante
that we begin to understand
que nosotros empezamos a entender
what's missing from the church
qué es lo que está perdido de la iglesia
so we can begin to put it in
para poder añadirlo de nuevo.
Many of you have never heard me preach before
muchos no me han escuchado predicar antes
so I want to tell you something about me
so quiero decirle algo de mí.
I speak truth
yo hablo verdad
because I love the church.
Porque yo amo la iglesia.
I am righteously jealous for the things of God.
Yo en justicia justamente estoy celoso por la iglesia.
That little girl that I told you about.
Esa niña en la cual te dije.
Lived across the street from her church.
Ella vivía al cruzar la calle de su iglesia.
She would show up when the custodians were opening the building.
Ella llegaba cuando lo iban a abrir para limpiar.
But she wanted to be in the church.
Porque ella quería estar en la iglesia.
She was the last one to leave.
Ella era la última en irse.
And that little girl hasn't changed.
Y esa niña no ha cambiado.
I am still jealous for the things of God.
Todavía estoy celoso por las cosas de Dios.
I am still passionate about the things of
todavía
God.
Tengo pasión para
and
las
so
cosas
I speak
de Dios.
The truth. truth.
Y yo hablo la verdad.
Because the only truth that transforms.
Porque la única verdad que transforma.
If I tell us what we want to hear.
Si te digo lo que quieres escuchar.
We can't change.
No podemos cambiar.
I'm not your friend.
Yo no soy tu amigo.
I don't love you.
Yo no te amo.
Love speaks truth.
El amor habla verdad.
Love speaks truth.
El amor habla verdad.
If you don't have friends in your life that speak truth.
Si tú no tienes amigos en tu vida que hablan verdad.
Go get some new friends.
Pues encuéntrate otros amigos.
You want friends that speak truth.
Tú quieres amigos que hablen verdad.
Consider me a friend tonight.
Considérame un amigo.
Okay.
Amen.
Come on. Amen. All right, we're going to look at Acts chapter 3.
Vamos a ver Hechos capítulo 3.
All right. Should we go line by line?
Okay. Whatever you want. Yeah, okay. Let's go line by line.
Okay. We're going to start at verse 1.
Vamos a empezar en verso 1.
Now Peter and John went up together to the temple at the hour of prayer, the ninth hour.
Pedro y Juan subían juntos al templo a la hora novena, la de la oración.
And a certain lame man from his mother's womb was carried, who had been laid there daily at the gate at the temple, which is called Beautiful, to ask alms for those who entered the temple.
Amen. Y era traído un hombre cojo de nacimiento a quien ponían cada día a la puerta del templo, que se llamaba La Hermosa, para que pidiese limosna de los que entraban en el templo.
Who, seeing Peter and John about to go into the temple, asked for alms.
Este, cuando vio a Pedro y a Juan que iban a entrar en el templo, les rogaba que le diesen limosna.
And fixing his eyes on them with Peter and John, saying, "Look at us."
Pedro con Juan, fijando en él los ojos, le dijo, míranos.
And he gave them his attention, expecting to receive something from them.
Entonces él les estuvo atento, esperando recibir algo de ellos.
Then Peter said, silver and gold I do not have, but what I have, I give you in the name of the Lord Jesus of Nazareth. Rise up and walk.
Mas Pedro dijo, no tengo plata ni oro, pero lo que tengo te doy en el nombre de Jesucristo de Nazaret. Levántate y anda.
And he took his hand by the right hand, lifted him up, and immediately his feet and ankle bones received strength.
Y tomándole por la mano derecha, le levantó, y al momento se afirmaron los pies y tobillos.
So he leaped up, stood up, and walking and entering the temple with them, walking, leaping, and praising God.
Y saltando se puso en pie y anduvo y entró con ellos en el templo, andando y saltando y alabando a Dios.
And all the people saw him walking and praising the Lord.
Y todo el pueblo le vio andar y alabar a Dios.
And so let's look at this for a minute.
So vamos a ver esto por un momento.
Here Peter and John.
Aquí Pedro y Juan.
This is the first recorded miracle.
Este es el primer milagro grabado.
After the baptism of the Holy Spirit.
Después del bautismo del Espíritu Santo.
So they get baptized in the Holy Spirit.
So se bautizan en el Espíritu Santo.
They get commissioned by the Lord.
Son mandados por el Señor.
To go make disciples.
Para ser discípulos.
They're sent out as the church.
Son enviados como la iglesia.
And they're going to prayer.
Y van a ir a orar.
In their daily life.
En su vida diaria.
In the scripture it says.
En la escritura dice.
They were going to prayer.
Que iban a ir a orar.
As was their practice.
Como era su práctica.
Catch that.
Reciba eso.
You want to find those magical words in scripture.
Tú quieres encontrar esa palabra mágica en la escritura.
He said, as was their practice.
Él dijo, como era su práctica.
So in their normal life.
So en su vida normal.
They come up to a beggar.
Ellos llegan a un mendigo.
Who's been begging there his whole life.
Que ha mendigado ahí por toda su vida.
And he turns and offers his hand for money.
Y él estira su mano pidiendo limosna.
And Peter and John say, look at us.
Y Pedro y Juan dicen, míranos.
He said, silver and gold we don't have.
Él dice, oro y plata no tengo.
But what we have.
Pero lo que tenemos.
We give you in the name of
te
Jesus.
Te podemos dar en el nombre de Jesús.
They grab him.
Lo agarran.
They don't give him a chance.
No le dan un chance.
Peter pulls him up.
Pedro lo levanta.
And the Bible says that as he pulls him up.
Y la Biblia dice que mientras lo levanta.
His legs receive strength.
Sus piernas recibieron fuerza.
His ankles receive strength.
Su tobillo recibieron fuerza.
And he leaps.
Y empezó a saltar.
And he begins to jump.
Y empezó a saltar.
And he's completely healed.
Y estaba sano.
And he goes into the temple.
Y llegó al templo, entró al templo.
And everyone begins to praise the Lord.
Y todo el mundo empieza a adorar al Señor.
What an incredible story.
Que una historia increíble.
It's such a powerful story.
Una historia poderosa.
But when I read this story.
Pero cuando leo esta historia.
Two things happen.
Dos cosas suceden.
I get really excited.
Me pongo bien exitosa.
To see what happened in the church.
Para ver qué sucede en la iglesia.
And I get very sober.
Y después me pongo bien sobrio.
And say, why is it not happening now?
Y por qué no está sucediendo ahora. Come on, that's good.
That's good. Come on.
I get excited to read it.
Me pongo contenta para leerlo.
And I get ticked off that it's not happening.
Y después me enojo en ver que no está sucediendo.
See, this is the deal.
Esta es la cosa.
Sorry, my New York comes out every now and then. I'm a foodie.
A mí me encanta la comida.
I like certain restaurants.
A mí me gusta.
Oh, I got a whole bunch of amens going on.
Amen.
Okay.
Come on, I'm there with you.
You with me?
I'm with you. Let's go.
And I know my favorite meal in every place.
Y yo sé, amen. Yeah, so
when
true.
I want some pad thai.
Cuando yo quiero esto.
I want some. I know exactly where I want to go.
Yo sé exactamente dónde tengo que ir.
Right. But a couple months ago.
Pero par de meses atrás.
I went to my favorite Thai place.
Fui para mi lugar Thai preferido.
And I ordered my favorite meal.
Ordené lo preferido mío.
And I took a bite.
Y comí un pedazo.
So what's wrong with this?
Y dije, ¿qué le pasa a esto?
So I got the waitress.
So cogí a la señora.
I said, something's off.
Y dije, algo como que sabe diferente.
She said, oh, we have a new cook.
Oh, tenemos un cocinero nuevo.
I said, oh.
Yo dije, oh.
I can't come here again.
Ah, yo no puedo venir aquí más nada.
Because this doesn't taste right.
Porque no sabe bien.
How did I know it didn't taste right?
¿Cómo yo sabía que no sabía bien?
Because I ate it before.
Porque yo lo comí antes.
Right, but had I not eaten it before,
pero si yo no me lo hubiese comido antes,
I would have thought that was normal.
Yo hubiese dicho, ah, eso es normal.
That's the way it's supposed to taste.
Así tiene que saber.
We have a whole generation of people.
Tenemos una generación entera
that
de
have
gente
never seen this church.
Que no ha visto esta
they
iglesia.
Have never seen Acts chapter 3.
Que no ha visto Hechos capítulo 3.
Come on.
No ha visto el poder de Dios.
So they think they're in church.
So ellos piensan que están en la iglesia.
That's all they know.
Es lo único que saben.
So they accept it.
So lo aceptan.
That's what church is supposed to
eso
look like.
Es como la iglesia se tiene que ver.
But you see.
Pero mira.
I've tasted church.
Ya yo he probado la iglesia.
I've
come
seen
on.
Church.
Yo he visto la iglesia.
And this ain't it.
Y esto no es.
Something is off.
Algo está mal.
We are missing the power that was present here.
Nos falta el poder de la presencia que estaba aquí. Nos falta la unción que estaba aquí. Se nos falta.
There is a missing element, and it is this.
Hay un elemento que nos falta. Y es esto, el poder.
And the move.
Y el mover.
And the anointing.
Y la unción.
That was present here.
Que estaba presente aquí.
But because we have people.
Pero porque tenemos a gente.
Who have never seen a miracle.
Que nunca vieron un milagro.
They have never seen transformation.
Nunca vieron la transformación.
They have never felt the overwhelming power of God.
Nunca sentido el poder que viene sobre ellos.
They're very happy with church.
Están contentos con la iglesia.
Because it feels like a counseling session.
Porque se siente como un momento de consejería.
I feel good.
Me siento bien.
I feel better.
Me siento mejor.
My emotions are okay.
Mis emociones están bien.
That's not the purpose of church.
Eso no es el propósito de la iglesia.
Church is not to manage my emotions.
La iglesia no está aquí para manejar mis emociones.
You need a therapist for that.
Tú necesitas un terapista para eso. Come on, that's good. Come on.
We're having sister. A lot of fun up here.
Come on.
That's what a therapist is for.
Para eso solo terapista.
Church is to overcome your emotions.
La iglesia está aquí para vencer tus emociones.
Church is to give you victory.
Para darte victoria.
And teach you how to govern your emotions.
Para enseñarte a gobernar tus emociones.
It's not supposed to make you deal with your husband.
No está supuesto a hacerte lidiar con tu esposo.
It's supposed to transform your marriage.
Es transformar tu matrimonio.
It's not supposed to teach you how to manage your sickness.
No es como enseñarte a manejar tu enfermedad.
It's supposed to bring freedom to you.
Está supuesto traer libertad para ti.
But we have a generation of people.
Pero tenemos una generación de gente
that have never seen that.
Que nunca han visto eso.
So they have settled.
So ellos se han básicamente aguantado por lo que ven.
And I'm going to tell you something.
Te voy a decir algo.
The holy discontent.
El descontento espiritual que está en mí.
And I pray in you.
Y lo oro sobre ti.
Says I cannot settle anymore.
Es que no me puedo aguantar más nada.
I cannot settle for what we've paid to church.
No me puedo aguantar más nada.
I cannot accept it.
No lo puedo aceptar.
And we have to look.
Y tenemos que mirar.
At where this went wrong.
¿A dónde esto fue mal?
Because listen. We got a whole generation of people.
Tenemos una generación completa de gente.
And this is not a political statement, it's just the truth.
Y esto no es algo político, es la verdad.
We got a whole generation of people.
Tenemos una generación de gente.
Trying to erase history.
Tratando de borrar la historia.
Tearing down statues.
Sacando las estatuas.
Taking down artwork.
Sacando pedazos de arte.
Because they want to erase history.
Porque quieren borrar la historia.
But I tell you what.
Pero te digo algo.
I'd rather learn from history.
Prefiero aprender de la historia.
I don't want to tear it down.
Yo no lo quiero romper.
I want to learn.
Yo quiero aprender.
Because if I don't learn,
porque si no aprendo,
I won't figure out what went wrong.
No puedo saber qué fue lo que dónde se fue mal.
And I'll continue in the wrong.
Y voy a seguir en lo malo.
There was a great philosopher, Christian philosopher.
Había un filósofo cristiano
named Thomas Aquinas.
Que se llamaba Thomas Aquinas.
And Thomas Aquinas was around 1297.
Y él estaba como en el tiempo del 1297.
And he was a philosopher in Italy.
Era un filósofo en Italia.
And he was walking with one of the bishops.
Y él estaba caminando como con uno de los obispos.
And they were walking past what they call the Great Basilica.
Y estaban caminando al lado de la Great Basilica.
It's like a massive, massive church.
Es como una iglesia masiva.
And the bishop was bragging about the church.
Y el obispo estaba básicamente hablando buenas cosas de la iglesia.
He said, "Can you see the gold doorknobs?"
Ah, puedes ver la puerta de oro.
Can you see the ivory?
Oh, puedes ver the ivory.
The beautiful architecture.
Puedes ver el building, cuán hermoso es.
And he referenced this verse right here.
Como referencia a este verso.
He said, "You know what, Thomas?"
Y él dijo, ¿tú sabes qué, Thomas?
Never again.
Nunca más.
Will the church have to say?
La iglesia va a decir.
Silver and gold, I don't have.
Oh, oro y plata no tengo.
And then Thomas turned around.
Y Thomas se voltea.
And became very sobered.
Y se puso bien enojado.
He said, "Maybe you're right."
Y dijo, ¿tú sabes qué? A lo mejor estás bien.
But will we ever be able to say?
Pero vamos a poder decir.
Rise up and walk.
Levántate y anda.
Come.
And I'm going to tell you something.
Y te voy a decir algo.
The church has made an exchange.
La iglesia ha hecho un intercambio.
We've made an exchange.
Nosotros hemos hecho un intercambio.
We've decided to be pretty.
Decidimos ser hermosa.
And not holy.
Y no santo. Come
we've
on.
Decided.
Good.
We've decided.
Hemos decidido.
That we want pretty buildings.
Que queremos el building hermoso.
And nice things.
Y cosas lindas.
And what's happened.
Y lo que ha sucedido.
Is the Spirit of God.
Es que el Espíritu de Dios.
Has moved out.
Se ha ido.
You know why?
¿Tú sabes por qué?
Because the Spirit of God is inconvenient.
Porque el Espíritu Santo está se siente inconveniente.
And the Spirit of God makes things messy.
Y hace las cosas como un revolú.
And we don't want that.
Y no queremos eso.
So we've made an exchange.
So hemos hecho un intercambio.
Has made an exchange.
Hemos hecho un intercambio.
We'd rather
preferimos
pretty buildings,
la iglesia hermosa,
and nice things,
y cosas lindas,
and not the power.
Y no el poder.
We cannot have both.
No podemos tener a los
and I'll
dos.
Tell you why.
Y te digo por qué.
Because the Spirit of God,
porque el Espíritu de Dios,
will challenge everything comfortable in you.
Va a retar todo cómodo dentro de ti.
That's what he does.
Eso es lo que hace.
That's what he does.
Eso es lo que él hace.
He never meant for us to be comfortable.
Él nunca quiso que nosotros estemos cómodos.
And this is the deal.
Y esta es la cosa.
My heart breaks.
Mi corazón se rompe.
Because when I talk about miracles,
porque cuando yo hablo de milagros,
I have children that look at me like, "That's for real?"
Yo tengo niños que me miran,
"Eso
es verdad?"
Is she for real?
Eso es verdad.
But I tell you what.
Pero te digo algo.
We got to stop worrying.
Tenemos que dejar de preocuparnos.
About filling our church.
De llenar nuestra iglesia.
And the funny things that we do.
Y la cosa cómica que hacemos.
And all the gimmicks.
Y toda la cosa que hacemos.
That's the true word.
Esa es la palabra.
To get our church filled.
Para llenar nuestra iglesia.
I got a really easy way to get your church filled.
Yo te doy una manera bien fácil de llenar tu iglesia.
Let someone who's dead come back to life.
Deja que alguien que esté muerto que venga a vida. Te prometo que tu iglesia se llena. Tu iglesia se llena.
I do a lot of chapels around our area.
Yo hago muchas iglesias en nuestra alrededor.
For our Christian schools.
Para nuestra escuela cristiana.
I did one at a school recently.
Hice una en una escuela.
And I did an altar.
Y hice un altar.
I do altars for little children.
Yo hago altares para niños.
Because they don't get a little Holy Spirit.
Porque ellos no reciben un Espíritu Santo pequeño.
They get a full Holy Spirit.
Ellos reciben un Espíritu Santo
so
completo.
I teach children to come to the altar.
So yo le enseño a los niños que lleguen al altar.
I teach children to cry out to God.
Yo le enseño a los niños que clamen al Señor.
So these were fourth graders to eighth graders.
So estos eran de niños de cuarto grado a octavo.
And I did an altar.
Y hizo un altar.
They came to the altar. They flooded the altar.
Vinieron al altar, llenaron el altar.
Their teachers were in shock.
Sus maestras estaban simplemente asombradas.
They couldn't help me pray for them.
No podían ayudarme a orar por ellos.
They were too busy crying.
Estaban llorando.
They were like, "We've never seen them do that."
Nunca vimos que ellos hicieran eso.
Said, "Because you never challenged them to do it."
Porque nunca lo restaste para hacerlo.
And so they came up to the altar.
So llegaron al altar.
And wept before the Lord.
Empezaron a llorar delante del Señor.
And out of nowhere.
Y de momento.
One boy comes to me.
Viene un niño donde mí.
He says, "Pastor, can you pray for me?"
Y me dice, "Pastor, ¿puedo orar por mí?"
I said, "Sure, sweetheart, for what?"
Yo dije, "Sí, ¿para qué?"
And he rolled up his sleeves.
Y se levantó los
and he had sleeves.
La manga, thank you.
I'm sorry, I can't
no,
help
you're good.
You.
You're good.
I can't help him. And he had this really bad psoriasis.
Y tenía psoriasis.
Filled his arms.
Le llenaba los brazos.
So I began to pray.
So empecé a orar por él.
And I didn't realize I was praying with him.
Y no me realicé que yo estaba orando con él.
All the other students surrounded him.
Todos los niños estaban a su alrededor.
As we were praying,
mientras orábamos,
it began to go away.
Empezaba a borrarse.
All
come
of
on,
it.
Todito.
His color started coming
empezó
back.
Empezó a llegar el color de nuevo.
All the scars, everything started vanishing.
Todas las cicatrices y todo empezó a borrarse.
And you know, kids have no churchies.
Y los niños no tienen este churchies.
They're like, wow!
Y dicen, wow!
Can I tell you what happened after that?
¿Te puedo decir qué sucedió después de eso?
I had a line of prayer.
Tenía una línea de oración.
For every pimple.
Para cada barrito,
every snuffy nose,
para cada persona que tenía la nariz corriendo,
every pain in their ankle,
para cada dolor,
down the line,
en una línea completa.
And you know what I did?
¿Y tú sabes lo que hice?
I prayed for every
oré
single
por
one.
Cada uno.
Because what happened was they saw a miracle.
Porque lo que sucedió fue ellos vieron un milagro.
And something inside of them got excited.
Y algo dentro de ellos se puso contento.
That's how faith grows.
Así es como crece la fe.
But we have churches.
Pero tenemos iglesias
that have never seen a miracle.
Que nunca he visto un milagro.
When you go for prayer,
cuando vas para la oración,
they tell you about their specialist.
Ellos te dicen de su especialista.
Go see my doctor.
Oh, vete ve mi doctor.
How about we see Jesus?
¿Por qué no vemos a Jesús?
How about we become a people that recognize
¿por qué no reconocemos como un pueblo
that we must have the power of the Lord?
Que nosotros tenemos que tener el poder de Dios.
You know, 1 Corinthians 4,
Primera de Corintios 4,
Paul is talking,
Pablo dice,
and he says this,
él dice esto,
I did not come to you,
yo no vine para ti, a donde ti,
I did not come to you in the eloquence of words,
yo no vine a donde ti con la elocuencia de palabra,
my message was not in the greatness of my speech,
mi mensaje no fue en cómo yo prediqué,
but I came to you,
pero vine para ti,
in the demonstration,
en la demostración,
and the power,
y el poder,
of the Holy Spirit,
del Espíritu Santo,
and literally if I can say it in our vernacular,
y literalmente si lo puedo decir en otro vocabulario ahora,
and mine's going to have a little Brooklynese in it,
y a lo mejor va a tener un poquito de Brooklynese,
I didn't come to you with a whole bunch of talk,
yo no vine a donde ti para simplemente hablar mucho.
I didn't come and try and impress you with my words.
Yo no vine a impresionarte con mis palabras.
I came to you with the power of the Holy Spirit.
Yo vine con el poder del Espíritu Santo.
That's how I came to you.
Así yo llegué hacia ti.
And the church was built that way.
Y la iglesia fue construida de esa manera.
If we don't have the power,
si no tenemos el poder,
we are not the church.
No somos la iglesia. That's so good.
We're not the church.
No somos la iglesia.
We might have a little bit.
A lo mejor
the church,
tenemos un poquito de la iglesia.
But we're not the church.
Pero no somos la iglesia.
Because the church was built on power. It was established on power.
Porque la iglesia fue establecida en poder.
And it has to continue with power, or we are not the church.
Y tiene que seguir en poder, o si no, no somos la iglesia.
And if you look at our world today,
y si tú miras nuestro mundo ahora,
they need power.
Ellos necesitan poder.
They need power.
Ellos necesitan poder.
I want to tell you something.
Te quiero decir algo.
And I said this at Pastor Walter's church last
week. Y lo
week.
Dije en la iglesia de Pastor Walter la semana pasada.
There's so many things pulling us.
Hay muchas cosas que nos están jalando.
Decide this.
Decide esto.
What do you think about this?
¿Qué tú piensas de esto?
And this is what I said.
Y esto es lo que yo dije.
I already decided what side I was on.
Ya yo decidí qué lado yo iba a estar.
The day I gave my life to Jesus.
El día que yo le di mi vida a Jesús.
I became about the kingdom.
Yo me hice parte del reino.
So that's my side.
Ese es mi lado.
I am here.
Yo estoy aquí.
To establish the kingdom of Jesus
para establecer
Christ.
El reino de Jesucristo.
And I've come to do it.
Y vine para hacerlo.
With the power of the Spirit.
Con el poder del Espíritu.
We are here.
Estamos aquí
to be the demonstration
para hacer la demostración
of the power of God.
Del poder de Dios.
That's our role.
Ese es nuestro papel.
If you want to know your role,
si tú quieres saber tu papel,
that's your role.
Ese es tu papel.
We are here.
Estamos aquí
to be the people of God.
Para ser el pueblo de Dios.
But not in talk.
No, pero no simplemente hablándolo.
Not in speech.
No simplemente hablándolo.
There's so many people talking.
Hay mucha gente que están hablando.
Everyone's having a dialogue.
Hay mucha gente que están dialogando.
And I just have to look at Paul.
Y yo tengo que mirar a Pablo.
He said, I didn't come talking.
Y dije, yo no vine hablando.
I came with power.
Yo vine con poder.
Because you can talk all day.
Porque tú puedes hablar todo el día.
I can sit here. I have a master's in counseling.
Yo me puedo parar aquí. Yo tengo un maestría en consejería.
I can sit with you for 4 or 5 sessions.
Me puedo que sentar contigo 4 or 5 veces.
And talk about everything going on in your
life. Y hablar de todo que está sucediendo en tu vida.
And the Holy Spirit can do it in 1 second.
Pero el Espíritu Santo lo puede hacer en un segundo.
One second.
En un segundo.
I have seen.
Yo he visto.
Depression destroyed.
La depresión ser destruida.
I've seen suicide destroyed.
Yo he visto el suicidio ser destruido.
I've seen God on the move.
Yo he visto Dios moviéndose.
And we're not here to be about talk.
Y no estamos aquí para simplemente hablar.
We are here.
Estamos aquí
to demonstrate the power.
Para demostrar el poder.
I think it's heartbreaking.
Me rompe el corazón.
That when some people read the scripture,
que cuando la gente lee la escritura,
it's almost like a legend.
Es simplemente como una leyenda.
Wow, that's amazing what used to happen at the church.
Que lo que sucedía en
la
iglesia.
Wow, that's amazing.
Eso es asombroso.
That really happened?
Eso verdaderamente sucedió.
Isn't that sobering?
Eso no te pone, no te como te enoja un poco.
To read the word,
para leer la palabra,
like it's a legend.
Como si fuera una leyenda.
Like what used to happen.
Como lo que sucedía.
God forbid.
Dios nos libre.
God forbid.
Dios nos libre.
That we allow that to be.
Que nosotros podemos dejar que eso suceda.
So there's 2 questions we have to ask.
Hay dos cosas que tenemos que preguntar.
Why did it happen?
¿Por qué sucedió?
And how do we turn it around?
¿Y cómo lo puede, y cómo podemos darle la vuelta?
I gave you a little bit.
Te di un poquito.
We gave it up.
Nosotros simplemente lo dejamos.
We gave it up.
Lo dejamos.
It started being less and less important.
Empezó a ser menos y menos importante.
Because our agendas became more and more important.
Porque nuestras agendas empezó a ser más importante.
We forgot whose house this was.
Empezamos a olvidar de quién es esta casa.
We think this is our house.
Nosotros pensamos que es nuestra casa.
And the Holy Spirit is a visitor.
Y el Espíritu Santo es un visitante.
So we'll give him what we do for visitors.
So le damos lo que hacemos por año.
You got 5 minutes.
O por visitante, tienes 5 minutos.
You got 2 minutes.
Tienes 2 minutos.
If you can do it between the announcement,
si lo puedes hacer entre medio de los anuncios,
if you can do it during worship,
si lo puedes hacer en medio de la adoración,
if you can wrap it up at the end, Holy Spirit,
puede,
that's
si
great.
Simplemente lo puedes terminar a lo último,
and not realizing,
y sin realizarnos,
that we are the guests,
que nosotros somos,
and this is his house,
los visitantes, y es
and
su
he
casa,
decides what happens
y él decide qué es lo que sucede en
he
la casa,
decides what happens.
Él decide lo que sucede,
and that whatever my agenda is,
y lo que sea mi agenda,
if the Holy Spirit wants something different,
si el Espíritu Santo quiere algo diferente,
I throw it out.
Yo lo voto.
Because I'm the guest.
Porque yo soy el visitante.
This is not my house.
Esta no es mi casa.
He never asked me to build his house.
Él nunca me preguntó para construirla.
Jesus said, I'll build my church.
Él dijo, yo construyo mi iglesia.
I'll build it, not you.
Yo la
I'll
construyo.
Build it.
Yo la construyo.
I'll build it and the gates of hell won't prevail.
Yo las construyo para que las puertas del Hades no puedan prevalecer.
Somehow we think we're building the house.
Nosotros pensamos que nosotros estamos construyendo la iglesia.
We are privileged.
Nosotros tenemos el privilegio
that he allows us
de que él nos deja
to walk beside him.
Simplemente caminar a su lado.
As he builds his house.
Como mientras él construye su casa.
But it has become inconvenient that way.
Pero se ha hecho una inconveniencia de esa manera.
Because we got an agenda.
Porque tenemos una agenda.
And we have things that have to get done.
Y tenemos cosas que tienen que ser hecho.
And so if the Holy Spirit shows up,
y si el Espíritu Santo llega,
okay,
amen.
If he doesn't,
y si no llega,
maybe next week.
A lo mejor la semana que viene.
Maybe we'll have a special service just for him.
A lo mejor tenemos un servicio especial para
a
él.
Holy Spirit day.
Un día para el Espíritu Santo.
Every day is the Holy Spirit.
Todos los días son el día del Espíritu Santo.
We don't put him in a box.
No lo ponemos en una caja.
And say, just this day heal the sick.
Simplemente este día sanas al enfermo.
Just this day baptize the Holy Spirit.
Este día bautizan el Espíritu
just
Santo.
Just this day Holy Spirit.
O este día Espíritu Santo.
But the rest of the time is mine.
Pero el resto del tiempo es mío.
Because I want to do some things.
Porque yo quiero hacer unas cosas.
And I'm excited about some things.
Y estoy contento para unas cosas.
And then church.
Y la iglesia
becomes a club.
Se ha hecho un club.
Because the only thing that separates us,
porque lo único que nos separa,
is the cross,
es la cruz,
and the power of God,
y el poder de Dios.
It's time for us,
es tiempo para nosotros,
to be inconvenienced,
que estemos que sea una inconveniencia para nosotros.
No longer,
ya más nada,
Can the Holy Spirit be boxed in?
El Espíritu Santo puede estar en una caja.
Let me tell you something about the Holy Spirit.
Déjame decirte algo del Espíritu Santo.
He is a gentleman.
Él es un caballero.
He's not a bully.
Él no es un bully.
He's not going to knock down your wall.
Él no va a romper tu pared.
And kick it open.
Y simplemente abrirla.
And yell.
Y gritar.
Pay attention to me.
Pon atención a mí.
He's not.
Él no lo va a hacer.
He's going to wait for a people.
Él va a esperar para una gente.
To get quiet.
Para un pueblo que se calle.
And say, Holy Spirit, this is your house.
Y decir, Espíritu Santo, esta es tu
you
casa.
You are welcome.
Tú estás bienvenido.
We will not start church.
No vamos a empezar la iglesia.
Until you show up.
Hasta que tú llegues.
If your power is not here.
Si tu poder no está aquí.
We're all going home.
Nosotros nos vamos para casa.
Because I'm not interested.
Porque yo no estoy interesado.
In meeting my friends.
En ver a mis amigos.
Or playing with people.
O jugando con gente.
Or singing something pretty.
O cantando algo bien
bonito. You're not here,
Espíritu Santo, si tú no estás aquí,
I'm going home.
Yo me voy para casa.
I will not have church.
Yo no voy a tener la iglesia.
Without your power.
Sin tu poder.
I will not.
Yo no voy.
Walk in the same.
Entrar de la misma manera.
And walk out the same.
Y salir de la misma manera.
If the Holy Spirit is here.
Si el Espíritu Santo está aquí.
That won't happen.
Eso no va a suceder.
It won't happen.
No va a suceder.
It won't happen. We have to be willing. To be inconvenienced.
Tenemos que estar dispuesto para ser inconvenientes.
We have to recognize that we missed it.
Tenemos que reconocer que nos pasó por
we
el lado.
We missed it.
Nos pasó por el lado.
And as a church, we have to repent.
Y como una iglesia tenemos que arrepentirnos.
And say, Holy Spirit, we screwed this
y decir,
thing up.
Espíritu Santo, lo dañamos todo.
We messed this up.
Ya lo dañamos.
We took a place that wasn't ours.
Nosotros tomamos un lugar que no es de nosotros.
Your word is clear.
Tu palabra es clara.
If I be lifted up,
si yo soy exaltado,
I will draw all men.
Yo voy a traer a todo hombre.
He gave us the formula.
Él nos dio la fórmula.
And somehow we think it's our job to draw all men.
Y nosotros pensamos que es nuestro trabajo traer a todos los hombres. Come on, that's so good.
I'm taking him with me on the road.
Listen, I'm receiving it. I'll go to Egypt.
I'll go to Egypt, Dio. Yeah, but I'll translate there.
All right. All right.
But look. We have decided.
Nosotros hemos decidido
that the things of God are inconvenient.
Que las cosas de Dios es inconveniente.
You know how many churches I go to?
¿Tú sabes cuántas iglesias yo he ido?
That never do an altar call?
Que nunca hacen un llamado.
Never.
It's crazy.
Never.
Nunca.
So I asked them.
So yo le he preguntado.
When does the Holy Spirit touch your people?
¿Cuándo el Espíritu Santo toca tu pueblo? So good.
They said, well, hopefully in worship.
O a lo mejor durante la adoración.
Do you know what that hopefully means to me?
¿Tú sabes lo que eso significa para mí?
I want you to hear me.
Y quiero que me escuche.
It's optional.
Es una opción.
Holy Spirit touching his people.
El Espíritu Santo tocando su pueblo.
Is optional.
Es una opción.
That's the problem.
Ese es el problema.
We have created this place.
Nosotros hemos creado este lugar.
Where the Holy Spirit is optional.
Donde el Espíritu Santo es opcional.
If it happens, if it doesn't happen, it's okay.
Si sucede, si no sucede, está bien.
And I'm telling you.
Y yo te estoy diciendo.
We have missed the mark.
Nosotros hemos fallado la
we
marca.
We have destroyed.
Hemos destruido.
What the church is supposed to be that way.
Lo que la iglesia tiene que ser.
You know what happens?
¿Tú sabes lo que sucede?
We don't pray for the sick.
No oramos por los enfermos.
Because people don't always get healed.
Porque no siempre se sanan.
So we get scared.
Eso nos da miedo.
What if they don't get healed?
Oh, ¿y si no se sanan?
You know what, can I tell you something?
¿Te puedo decir algo?
You're not the healer.
Tú no eres el que sana.
That's not your job.
Come on, no es tu trabajo.
Your job is to obey.
Tu trabajo es obedecer.
He said, lay hands on the sick.
Él dijo, imponer manos sobre los enfermos.
Everything else is God's business.
El resto es el negocio de Dios.
Your job is to lay hands
tu
on the sick.
Tu trabajo es imponer manos sobre los enfermos.
That's your job.
Ese es tu trabajo.
You do your job.
Ese es tu trabajo, hazlo.
And what happens after that is God's business.
Y lo que sucede de eso es el negocio de Dios.
At the end of every prayer, we say amen.
Al final de cada oración decimos amén.
Amen means so be it.
Amén significa que así
your
sea.
Your hands, God.
Tu mano, Señor.
But I'm going to be obedient.
Pero yo voy a ser obediente.
If someone meets me in the hall somewhere.
Si alguien me encuentra en la calle por ahí.
And say, Pastor, can you keep me in prayer?
Y dice, Señor, pastor, ¿me puede mantener en oración?
I'm having a test.
Estoy teniendo una prueba.
I'm having surgery.
O voy a tener una cirugía.
I always.
Yo siempre digo.
Pray for them right there.
Oro por ellos ahí mismito.
Part of the reasons I'm not going to remember.
Parte de la razón que no me recuerdo.
The other part,
la otra parte,
why can't God touch them right there?
¿Por qué Dios no puede tocarlo ahí?
It's not my job to heal them.
No es mi trabajo sanarlo.
It's my job to pray.
Es mi trabajo orar por
ello. I have to make room for the Holy Spirit.
Yo tengo que hacer espacio para el Espíritu Santo.
And let me tell you something.
Y déjame decirte algo.
I have seen God heal.
Yo he visto Dios sanar.
Deliver.
Libertad.
Set free.
Libertad.
He's just looking for a people.
Él está buscando un pueblo.
That's going to make room for him.
Que va a hacer espacio para él.
When I was coming here.
Cuando yo estaba viniendo para acá.
I was praying for the service for 2 days now.
Yo estaba orando por el servicio por 2 días ya.
And the Lord said, pray for your drive down.
Y el Señor dijo, ora por tu camino.
So I always pray for traveling mercies, but the Lord tapped that.
Pero el Señor simplemente me dijo, ora por eso.
So I did.
So yo lo hice.
As I was driving here,
mientras yo guiaba para acá,
an 18-wheeler was in front of me.
Una troca estaba delante de mí.
His tire exploded.
Se explotó la goma.
Sent him out of control in front of me.
Lo puso incontrolable.
His tire exploded all over my car.
Salió sobre encima de mi carro completamente.
Tire pieces everywhere.
Por todo el lado.
Something.
Algo.
Moved me out of the way.
Me movió del lado.
There's not one scratch on my car.
No hay ni un rayo
en mi
carro.
I didn't lose control of the car.
No hay nada que se descontroló de mi carro.
That 18-wheeler went to the side.
La troca se movió para el lado.
The road is covered.
Y está cubierto.
I kept going.
Yo seguí.
And I started laughing.
Y empecé a reírme.
I said, Satan, I see you.
Yo dije, Satanás, te veo.
That means tonight's going to be good.
Eso significa que hoy va a estar bueno. Come on. Come on.
He gives it away.
Él simplemente te lo da. Él te lo da.
But see, this is the deal.
Y esta la cosa.
When we start talking about the supernatural,
cuando empezamos a hablar de lo sobrenatural,
the enemy starts getting afraid.
El enemigo empieza a tener temor.
When we start talking about the Holy Spirit,
cuando empezamos a hablar del Espíritu Santo,
the enemy starts getting afraid.
El enemigo le da temor.
I met many of you at a church in Chestnut.
Yo lo conocí a muchos de ustedes en la iglesia de Chestnut.
Where we did a Pentecostal rally there.
Cuando teníamos un avivamiento pentecostés.
What some of you might not realize,
que a lo mejor muchos no se realizan.
In the middle of the altar time,
en el medio del tiempo de oración,
two people started manifesting evil spirits.
Dos gente empezaron a manifestar demonios.
So they started manifesting evil spirits.
So empezaron a manifestar demonios.
So I chased them to the back.
So yo los corrí hacia atrás.
Because they were trying to get attention.
Porque empezaron a tratar de tomar
right? And I'm like, you're not
atención.
Getting any attention
yo dije,
here.
No vas a recibir la atención.
So the way it started,
so como empezó,
was I was praying for somebody.
Yo estaba orando por alguien.
And this girl right here,
y esta niña aquí, esta niña aquí,
started growling at me.
Empezó a gruñar.
So I'm praying for somebody. So I don't have time for
estoy
this
orando
right
por
now.
Alguien y dije, yo no tengo tiempo para esto.
But she's growling.
Pero empezó a gruñar.
And then she goes, stop praying.
Y dice, deja de orar.
And I turned around.
Y yo di la vuelta.
I was talking to the spirit.
Yo le estaba hablando al espíritu.
I said, shut up.
Y le dije, shut up.
You don't get to speak.
Tú no puedes hablar.
So she ran to the back.
So ella corrió para atrás.
And then another girl started manifesting.
Y otra muchacha empezó a manifestarse.
So I chased them both to the
so
back.
So la corrí hasta atrás.
The people from that church,
la gente de esa iglesia,
started coming around.
Empezaron a venir.
They said, Pastor, what are you going to do?
Dijeron, Pastor, ¿qué vas a hacer?
I said, I'm not going to do anything.
Yo no voy a hacer nada.
I got an altar full of people.
Yo tengo un altar lleno de gente.
What are you going to do?
¿Qué tú vas a hacer? Come on.
They said, oh, no, we don't know how to do this.
Oh, no sabemos cómo hacer eso, dijeron.
I'm going to give you a little bit of instruction.
Yo te voy a dar instrucción.
And I'm going to be over there.
Y yo voy a estar allá.
If you need me, get me.
Si me necesita, me llama.
But you don't need me.
Pero no me necesita.
You have the Holy Spirit.
Tú tienes el Espíritu Santo.
Right? What did Peter and John tell him? I don't have silver or gold.
Pedro y Juan le dijo, no tengo plata ni oro.
But what I have,
pero lo que tengo,
I give you.
Te lo doy.
What did he have?
Que él tenía.
He had the Holy Spirit.
Tenía el Espíritu Santo.
What do you have?
¿Qué tienes tú?
So they went in the back. They
so
surrounded
para
them.
Empezaron a
I kept checking on them.
Yo empecé a chequear.
And they would look at me and do this.
Me miraban y hacían así.
I kept working the altar.
Yo seguía trabajando el altar.
20 minutes.
20 minutos.
Both those girls were set free.
Las dos fueron echadas libres. Come on, that's good.
You see, the second we start talking about the Holy Spirit,
el momento que empezamos a hablar del Espíritu Santo,
the enemy begins to get afraid.
El enemigo empieza a tener temor.
Because if the church would truly,
porque si la iglesia verdaderamente,
grab hold of power,
hubiese tomado el poder,
we would be different.
Vamos a
we
ser
would
diferente.
Look different.
Vamos a vernos diferente.
And so that's how we lost it.
Y así es como lo perdimos.
How do we get it back?
¿Cómo lo recibimos para atrás?
It starts right here.
Empieza aquí.
Right in this moment.
Aquí en este momento.
See, part of the awakening that God is doing.
Parte del levantamiento que está haciendo Dios.
And make no mistake in your mind.
Y no tomes duda en tu mente.
Jesus did not bring this pandemic.
Jesús no trajo esta pandemia.
But he will use it.
Pero él lo va a usar.
He didn't bring it because he destroyed sickness and disease.
Él no lo trajo porque él ya destruyó la enfermedad y la muerte.
So he's not going to bring it to teach us.
So él no lo va a traer para enseñarnos.
But he will use it.
Pero él lo va a usar.
And what this pandemic has done?
Y lo que esta pandemia ha hecho.
What the lockup has done?
Lo que ha hecho estar encerrado.
What the racial issues have done?
Lo que los problemas de racismo ha hecho.
What the riots have done?
Lo que las protestas han hecho.
And all the other things that have happened?
Y todas las cosas que han sucedido.
It's exposed the church.
Ha expuesto la iglesia.
And it's shown us
y nos enseñó
that we need to wake up.
Que tenemos que despertarnos.
We need to wake up.
Tenemos que despertarnos.
An awakening means I wake up.
Un despertar significa que yo me despierto.
And I begin to say something is wrong.
Y empiezo a decir que algo está mal.
This is not right.
Esto no está bien.
And I begin to cry out to God.
Y empiezo a llorar hacia el Señor.
And say, God, I must have your spirit.
Y le digo, Señor, necesito tu espíritu.
I must have your power.
Necesito tu poder.
I don't want words.
Yo no quiero palabras.
I want the demonstration of the Holy
yo
Spirit.
La demostración del Espíritu
and I
Santo.
Don't want it in little corners
y yo
of
no
my
lo
life.
Quiero en simplemente parte de mi vida.
I want it as I'm living my life.
Yo lo quiero mientras vivo
as
mi
I'm
vida.
Walking in my life.
Mientras camine en mi vida. En
I
mi
want
vida.
It then.
Yo lo quiero ahí.
Jesus.
Jesús.
Jesus.
Jesús.
I was on a vacation.
Yo estaba en una vacación.
And I take cruises. I like cruises.
A mí me gustan los cruises.
And I took one of my best friends with me.
Y me llevé uno de mis mejores amigos.
And we got off in a jewelry shop in Jamaica.
Y nosotros nos salimos ahí en Jamaica.
And while we were in this jewelry shop,
y mientras estamos ahí buscando joyería,
looking at rings and bracelets,
mirando sortijas, brazaletes,
the people in the store are walking with this tray full of drinks.
La gente están caminando en la tienda con un plato con bebidas.
And they drop this glass tray.
Y se cae este plato de cristal.
Full of glasses.
Que estaba lleno de otros vasos.
On this elderly woman's leg.
En la pierna de una señora mayor.
And there's blood everywhere.
Y hay sangre por todo lado.
And so they all panic.
So empezaron a panicar.
They sit her on a chair.
La sentaron.
And they grab all the dirty napkins they can find around.
Encontraron todos los trapos sucios que tenían y empezaron a ponerlo en su pierna.
Her husband is crying.
El esposo está llorando.
They're probably in their 80s.
Están en sus 80s.
And they're very upset.
Y están destruidos.
And I'm watching all these medical things wrong.
Y yo estoy viendo todas estas cosas médicas mal.
So I stop everyone. I'm like, no, no, no.
So yo paré a todo y le dije, no.
Just step away, step away.
Salgan,
take
salgan.
All these off. I need clean napkins. I need water.
Necesito esto limpio, necesito agua.
So the manager
el gerente
says, listen to her, she's a nurse.
Dice, escúchale que ella es una enfermera.
I'm like, okay, whatever. And I start cleaning the woman's leg.
Empiezo a limpiarle la pierna a la mujer.
And she looks at me.
Ella me mira.
And she's crying.
Y está llorando.
I said, what's your name, hon?
Y le dije, ¿qué es tu nombre?
She said, my name is Alice.
Me dice, me llamo Alice.
I said, Alice, I'm so sorry
y dije,
about
Alice,
this.
Alice, pido disculpa por esto.
She goes, this is the worst vacation of my life.
Ella dice, es la peor vacación de mi vida.
This happened today.
Esto sucede hoy.
And I choked last night in the dining room.
Wow. Y anoche me ahogué en el comedor.
I turned blue.
Me puse azul.
And my husband did the Heimlich maneuver and saved me.
Y mi esposo me salvó.
But this is the worst vacation.
Pero esta es la peor vacación.
And I said, but Alice, listen.
Yo dije, pero Alice, escucha.
It's over now.
Pero ya se terminó.
She said, why is that?
Yo dije, ¿por qué?
I said, because I believe
porque yo creo
that God allowed us to meet today.
Que Dios no se dejó encontrarnos
because God wants
ahora.
To change the
porque
equation.
El Señor quiere cambiar la ecuación.
And so I'm going to pray for you.
So dije, yo voy a orar por ti.
And your leg is going to be healed.
Y tu pierna va a ser sana.
And then we're going to pray for the rest of your vacation.
Y después vamos a orar por el resto de tu vacación.
That it's going to be wonderful.
Que va a ser hermoso.
I said, is that okay?
Y yo dije, ¿está bien?
She leans her head forward.
Ella pone su cabeza para adelante.
I think she thought I was going to pour oil. I don't know what she thought.
Ella pensó que iba a tirar aceite o algo.
So I yell to my friend.
So yo le grito a mi amigo.
I'm like, D, we're going to pray.
Yo dije, D, vamos a orar.
And she's crazy like me.
Ella loca como yo.
So she lifts up her hand. She goes, everybody.
Ella levanta su mano y dice, todo el mundo.
It's time to pray.
Es tiempo para orar.
She stopped the store.
Ella paró la tienda.
The whole store prayed with us.
La tienda entera empezó a orar con
we
nosotros.
Prayed over her leg.
Empezamos a orar por su pierna.
The bleeding stopped.
Paró la sangre.
Instantly.
Instantáneamente.
I said, "How you feeling, Alex?"
Y le dije, "¿Cómo te sientes, Alex?"
She goes, "I feel good."
Y dije, "Me siento bien."
I said, "Okay, let's go get some bandages."
Y dije, "Vamos a buscar unas curitas."
So they take her back to the boat.
So la llevaron para atrás para la barca.
We continue shopping.
Empezamos a buscar.
About 2 hours later, I see Alex.
2 horas después veo a Alex.
She's got some bandages.
Ella tiene unas curitas.
She's walking with her husband, arm in arm.
Está caminando con su esposo.
Big smile.
Una sonrisa grande.
I said, "How you doing, Alex?"
Y dije, "¿Cómo te ves? ¿Cómo está, Alex?"
She goes, "I think I'm okay, girls."
Y dije, "Yo creo que estoy bien."
Okay. And I said, "All right, so you're okay?" She goes, "Yeah, but don't go too far."
Y dije, ella dice, "Sí, yo creo que estoy bien, pero no te vayas lejos."
I might need my prayer team.
A lo mejor voy a necesitar el grupo de oración.
I said, "No problem."
Y dije, "No te preocupes."
We didn't see her for 7 days.
No la vimos por 7 días.
The last night I saw her.
El último día la vimos.
I said, "Alex, how you doing?"
Y dije, "Alex, ¿cómo está?"
She goes, "This has been the best vacation
dice,
of my life."
Es la mejor vacación de mi vida.
You know why?
¿Tú sabes por qué?
Because as I was living my life,
porque mientras yo estaba viviendo mi
as
vida,
I was looking at rings and
mientras
bracelets,
yo estaba mirando sortijas y,
the Spirit of God can still
amen,
use me.
El Espíritu Santo me puede usar todavía.
See, as we're living our life,
mientras estamos viviendo nuestra vida,
it's the demonstration of the Holy Spirit.
Es la demostración del Espíritu
Santo. It's not just at the altar at church.
No es simplemente en el altar, en la iglesia nada más.
We get charged here.
Nosotros somos mandados aquí
to go out there.
Para salir allá.
We get charged
nosotros
here.
Somos mandados aquí.
We get filled here.
Cargado aquí, llenos aquí.
To take it out there.
Para irnos para allá.
So what has to begin to happen?
So lo que tiene que suceder aquí.
Is that we must?
Es que necesitamos.
Say that church as usual? Church as usual?
Que la iglesia es normal.
Is no longer acceptable.
Ya no es aceptable.
We must have the power of God.
Necesitamos el poder de Dios.
It has to come from here.
Tiene que salir de aquí.
Can I tell you something about revival?
¿Te puedo decir algo de avivamiento?
Revival doesn't come from people that are full.
El avivamiento no viene de gente que están lleno.
It comes from people that are desperate.
Viene de gente que están desesperados.
If you're full,
si estás lleno,
I can put any food in front of you, you won't care.
Yo puedo poner cualquier comida frente a ti, no te importa.
But if you're starving,
pero si tienes hambre,
you'll eat anything.
Tú te comes lo que sea.
You'll eat anything.
Tú te comes lo que sea.
The church is full. We gotta get starving.
La iglesia está llena.
We're
tenemos
full
que
with
tener
everything
hambre.
Else.
Estamos llenos de todo.
But we need to get starving for the things
pero
of God.
Pero tenemos que empezar a
we
tener hambre para la cosa de Dios.
Of God. We need to have an appetite
tenemos
for
que
the
tener
power
un apetito para el
we
poder de Dios.
Move in us for the power of God.
Necesitamos un mover en nosotros para el mover de Dios.
The Holy Spirit's move
el Espíritu Santo como
is not
se
an
mueve,
option anymore.
No es una opción.
It never was, actually.
Nunca era.
It never was.
Nunca era.
But we've accepted it
pero
as.
No hemos aceptado como
and
si
we
fuese.
Have to come to a place
y tenemos que llegar a ese lugar
where the Spirit of God
donde el Espíritu de Dios
must be Lord of his house.
Tiene que ser Señor de su casa.
And move in his house.
Y que se mueva en su casa.
Work in his house.
Y que obre en su casa.
Let me give you one last story.
Déjame darte una historia más.
How many of you know Ron Harbonke?
¿Cuántos conocen a Ron Harbonke?
He is actually the greatest evangelist of all time.
Eres el mejor evangelista de todo tiempo.
Of all time.
De todo tiempo.
And he was predominantly in Africa.
Y mayormente él estaba en África.
His salvations are in almost the billions.
Sus salvaciones son como en billones.
Somewhere like 27 million in Nigeria right now.
En Nigeria ahora mismo como 27 millones.
And that's why the enemy wars against Nigeria so
y
much.
Y por eso que el enemigo está en contra de Nigeria tanto.
But one of the greatest things that ever happened in his ministry.
Pero una de las cosas tan hermosas que ha sucedido en su
ministerio. 3 days before he came.
3 días antes que él llegó.
This woman,
una mujer,
whose husband was a pastor,
que su esposo era un pastor,
was killed in a car accident.
Fue matado en un accidente de carro.
So she had him in a casket.
So lo tenían en un ataúd. I always forget that word.
It's okay. And she decided
y ella decidió
that her husband wasn't dead.
Que su esposo no estaba muerto. Wow. Come on.
She said, no way.
Ella dijo, no, no puede ser.
No way.
No puede ser.
So Ron Harbonke came.
So Ron Harbonke llegó.
She drove the casket to the crusade.
Trajo el ataúd hasta
you
la
can
cruzada.
Watch this online.
Tú puedes verlo en línea.
She drove it to the crusade.
Lo trajo a la cruzada.
She had the men carry the casket.
Tenía los hombres traer el ataúd.
They said, where do you want to put this?
Le dijeron, ¿dónde lo quieres poner?
She said, well, my husband is a pastor, not
ella
was.
Ella dice, mi pastor
my
es
husband
un pastor.
Is a pastor.
Mi esposo
and the pastors
es un pastor.
Sit there.
Y los pastores se sientan allá.
So put him there.
Ponlo allá. Come on.
She put the casket up on the platform.
Ponen el ataúd en la plataforma.
So imagine me and Pastor Hector sitting there, and there's a casket here.
So imagínate yo y el Pastor Hector aquí, hay un ataúd ahí.
Okay, in the midst of the pastors.
En el medio de los pastores.
As the power of God is moving.
Mientras el poder de Dios está moviendo.
And there is healing and deliverance.
Y hay sanidad y liberación.
They hear a knock out of the casket.
Escuchan un tocar en el ataúd.
They hear a knock.
Escuchan un tocar.
They're like, what's happening?
Ella dice, ¿qué está sucediendo?
She said, open the casket.
Ella dice, abre el ataúd.
The Lord woke up my husband.
El Señor levantó a mi esposo.
They open the casket.
Abren el ataúd.
He sits up.
Él se sienta.
After being dead for 3 days.
Después de estar muerto por 3 días.
You know why?
¿Tú sabes por qué?
Because healing wasn't an option to that woman.
No era una opción para esa mujer.
The power of God wasn't an option.
El poder no era una opción.
She said, I'm going to get him in the atmosphere.
Ella lo dijo, lo voy a tomar en la atmósfera
of the supernatural.
De lo sobrenatural.
And I'm going to let God do what God does best.
Y voy a dejar que Dios haga lo que él hace mejor.
And he raised him from the dead.
Y lo levantó de entre los muertos.
You want to fill your church?
¿Tú quieres llenar tu iglesia?
Let some caskets start knocking.
Deja
in the
que
service.
Los ataúdes empiecen
let
a tocar.
Let some caskets start knocking.
Deja
in
que
the
los ataúdes empiecen a tocar.
You don't have to worry about anything
no tienes que
after
preocuparte
that.
Por nada más después de eso.
You'll have to build a new building.
Vas a tener que construir un edificio nuevo.
The power of God cannot be optional.
El poder de Dios no puede ser opcional.
It cannot be optional.
No puede ser opcional.
Either we're going to be the church that Jesus built.
O vamos a hacer la iglesia que el Señor construyó.
Or we're not.
O no lo vamos a hacer.
Would you stand with me tonight?
Te pueden parar conmigo esta
Hallelujah.
Noche.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Jesus, we give you praise. Hallelujah. Jesus, we give you praise. Thank you. Wow. Hallelujah. Yes.